Alrighty, everybody. Hey, y'all. Friends are here, or afraid to kiss, whichever you do prefer. I prefer afraid to kiss, but you can call me sweetheart if you want. Welcome back to some Infamous Second Son. Today we'll be playing the mission The Return. Now we are a true hero, guys. We did it. We started off as just a small town delinquent. We were just a little guy, unnoticeable. But then we became what we wanted to become, a hero. Together, we did it together, and I thank you guys. Now, we must continue our journey and save every conduit we can. We must stop Augustine and save our people back at, I forget where we live, because I really don't think they set the name. We've got to pull out those concrete shards. We will not stop until we get Augustine. I know we're doing the good karma run, and I know we're a hero, but if we have to, we'll kill her. But I don't want to kill her. But if I have to kill her, I will. It's not something I'd be proud of. It's not something that I want to do. But if I have to, I will do it. For the Akomish. Now, let's do the mission, The Return. Can I enjoy this video? That I cannot.
You're right. They're scrambling, but no one's firing.
Now they're ordering all Seattle PD out of an area near the waterfront. Must be something they don't want anybody to see.
I hope they don't mind if I take a look.
It sounds like they've carpeted the group with APCs. Stick to the rooftops.
You worry too much.
You got it, Reg. Alright, let's go. Investigate the source of the police report.
Reg, ever tell you how great the views are from up here?
Eyes on the prize, brother. We'll sightsee later, yeah?
Aw, but I want to sightsee now. Sweet satellite. Woohoo! I can fly! What's personal gliding? Delson. Boom. There we go. Satellite. Boom. Whoa.
The reds are scorch marks everywhere. Looks like my handiwork.
Ah, so there's another smoke conduit. Shouldn't surprise you. It's not just one of each.
No, I guess I was just hoping for something new.
Show me what you mean by handiwork.
Okay, I can do that. Ooh.
Hey man, they do the same thing to me.
I don't do this. Yeah, no, wrong. You get some douching. You get some douching. Stay the fuck down.
I hear another one.
Huh?
Respond. We've reacquired Daughtry, east of your 40. Situation team, respond.
Hank!
This conduit, man, they're saying it's that guy, Hank.
Well, I thought you said she killed him back in Salmon Bay.
Salmon Bay, that's it.
I thought she did. I mean, I saw her kill him. I mean, he's dead. I'm sure of it.
Keep looking.
I don't believe it. Okay, so Hank's alive. I mean, I do believe it because I've already seen it, but I'm trying to, like, act shocked. What am I supposed to do here? You could not just leave me alone. You assholes had to bother me. I really hate all of you. Oh, there's actually more, huh? Well, how about this? How about we have fun with the Hellfire Swarm? And you could all just fuck off! I hate the DUP. Five, eh? Let's make that six, why don't we? See ya. Wanna be ya. Alright, so what we got here?
Okay,
whoa.
Reggie, I'm gonna admit it. I was wrong.
Hank's photos.
You can keep that. A little early Christmas gift for you.
All these files.
Hey, Delson, you gotta call a girl when you decide to go on a rampage in downtown.
That's not me.
I got a great view of somebody smoking the hell out of Duke Chopper.
But you can see them? Where are you?
On top of a building near 12th and Union.
Where's 12th and Union? Over here. Fetch.
Why do you care about this guy? You already got Smoke.
Because I think this might be the guy who was on that transport with you, the one I got my powers from.
You mean that big sweaty guy?
Yes, but if he busted out of Augustine's tower, then maybe he can help me figure out a way to break in. Why don't you come with me and help?
No. No, that guy is bad news. I think I'll just, you know, sit back and watch the fireworks. Zelson, just watch yourself. I don't trust the bald redneck.
Sure, but I'm not exactly helpless, all right? Besides, you and I've got something in common. Got no love for Augustine.
Yeah. Good luck.
Catch Hank and find out where he has been. Got it! Kinda wish you could, like, infinitely glide. Maybe I should get some neon.
Reg, I got eyes on him. He's on a rooftop downtown, fighting off choppers.
Alright, but listen to me. Don't let the DUP catch him.
Oh, right. I got it.
And don't let them kill him either. And don't you kill him. But don't let him get away.
Jeez, man, it's a lot to remember.
It really is. Could I have some neon? Why? Where the hell is the neon? Good, there's some right here. I could really use this. Thank you. Neon's great for traversal. Come on, come on, come on. Where the hell are you, Hank?
Reg, I'm on the roof.
Hank?
Isn't.
You lost him?
No, I didn't lose. I'm just keeping my distance.
On purpose?
He can practically fly, man.
Yeah, so can you, in three languages.
It's not flying, Reggie. I'm dashing. Him, he's flying. Why the fuck can't I do that in this game? That'd be awesome. Flying as a smoke thing. I don't know if he's flying or teleporting. He's leaving behind a trail, so I think he's flying. Yeah, like, he's leaving behind a, like, a trail of smoke, so it's more so flying than teleporting.
Hank!
Whoa.
You trying to get killed?
Ian?
Reggie, I got him.
If the cops here, I'm gone. Your turn with the chopper.
Chopper?
Reg, you scared him off.
I have to defeat these guys?
Damn it, Reg, I lost him.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Lantern District, Hinghay Market. 911 switchboard's gone crazy. Reports of a bioterrorist.
Shit, I gotta go. Screw you, dupes. And of course, there has to be one of these things. Go, go, go. I am so close. Just get your smoke. Just get it. I'll survive, at least. I fucking hate the dupes, especially when you're doing a mission. Okay, I need some neon. Hi, Hank!
Hank, wait! I'm not gonna hurt you! I just need your...
Never mind, I already have that.
Hank, come on! Let's just talk about this. He's not
Hank,
getting away.
Come on, man! I don't want to do this!
Then stop!
Yeah, like, that's gonna make me stop. Telling me to. I love how it says Hank's getting away when I'm really near him. He's just
I'm warning you, kid! Back the hell off!
Make me!
Delson! Okay, he's not getting
Hank,
away.
I need your help!
Ain't gonna get it!
Come on, Hank. I got neon, you got smoke. Come on, Hank. What do you think you're doing? Who do you think's gonna win?
Slow down, I just wanna talk.
Got nothing to say to you.
Hank? Shit. Fucking bastard. Oh, Hank! Sweet cutscene. Ooh, I got fucked up. Hey, my phone. And he's gonna jack my phone. Bastard. Ooh. Hey, my phone! He didn't steal it!
Man, you really can't take a punch.
Hank? How the hell did you get this number?
You listed. Sorry about the thing with the sucker punch before, but I knew there was no talking to you until you calmed down. You calmed down?
I swear, man, when I get my hands on you, I'm...
I'll call you back in a half hour.
No, wait. I'm calm.
You sure? Cause so far you've been all about chasing and shouting and wailing away at me.
I'm gonna take Augustine down, but I need your help to do it.
I could sign on for something like that.
Great. Then we should...
Hold on. The DUP guys around here are scrambling. Something's up. I'll check it out and I'll call you back.
Nice. The return. Done. Sweetness.
Reggie, it's me.
Maybe I should try and find some more blast shards. There's a bunch down here.
Selson, thank God. You disappeared on me.
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
It's not.
You know what, big brother? You worry too much.
Yeah, maybe you just don't worry enough. Listen, be careful and watch your back.
Worry too much?
Not enough.
I agree with Reggie, doll. You gotta be careful. Okay, sweet, there's one up here. Boom, found it. I would love to borrow this. I'll give it back when I'm dead. There should be another one over here. Why could I ever do anything in this game peacefully? Are you serious? Wow, that's sad. Oh, you motherfuckers. All I want is a blast shard. Little bastards. Oh, I'm gonna have fun killing all of you. I wish I could kill you all. Screw your APC. Little bastard. Excuse me, sir. Do you have time to fuck off? Ooh. Ah, idiot got in the way. Fuck off! All I wanted was a blast shard! Jesus, you guys. Are you serious? I really hate the DUP. There, that is the last of them. I swear to God, if another dupe agent just comes out of nowhere. There are two more over here. So, in other words, they just randomly spawn. Stasis bubble. You can screw off. It's at this point that I've had it up to here with the DUP. And I'll start killing them if I have to. Jeez, look at this. More shards. I just want blast shards. That's it. That's all I'm here for. Give me the shards. We can all go home happy. And you guys can go home to your wives and children. Jesus. Sweet. A shard. Oh, and also even more sweet, two more dupes. Oh, that guy got fucked up. Oh, it's right there. Jeez, okay, there's a shard over here. Must be up. Found it. Boom. Oh, that's good shit. Is this one flying? Yep. Nope. Come on. You can all back off and leave this guy alone. Alright. Yes, I'm aware that I'm still streaming, but let's get some upgrades and then I'll do this mission. Alright. I think I should get some video upgrades. How about extended invisibility? That will help. Not sure about that. Airwave? No. Well, not a lot of good things when it comes to video. That should be enough for now. Yeah, here we go. Let's go.
Listen, kid, I've been thinking. When you was chasing me across those buildings with all the helicopters and all before?
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry about all that.
No, I was just going to say, you clearly been getting the hang of those smoke tricks I gave you.
Well,
Gabe,
I kind of need you to teach me one more. You managed to escape our tower once. How'd you get past those electrified barricades?
There's a transformer on the roof across the way you got to shut down. But it ain't going to do you no good. She got the whole thing armored up and half the DUP forces standing guard.
Right, but maybe if we both work together...
Hey, my specialty's breaking out of places like that, not in. Listen, we both got our reasons for getting to Augustine. She got something each of us wants. But we gotta do it on our terms, not hers. We gotta draw her out of her castle and out here, where we stand a chance.
Well, any ideas?
Well, you know them two kids that was on the armored bus with me?
Fetch and Eugene.
Yep.
Yes. Anyways, DUP's got them.
What?
Just happened. That was all the commotion before. Guess you needed to reel them in to make up for me getting loose. She's sending them out to that big concrete platform the DUP built between the two islands.
Well, then we gotta help them.
Now, there's a pier right across from that platform. Meet me there just after sunset.
I'll be there.
Can I go now?
Reggie, Eugene and Fetch the...
I heard.
Hank and I, we've worked out a plan to storm the island and take out whatever dupes are guarding them and...
Nelson, I've been thinking. There have been a lot of innocent people killed lately. Normal people.
Normal? Jesus, Reg. We're not going back to that, are we?
Look, I'm not sure I can help you add to that count, all right? Just to set a couple of bioterrorists free.
Fuck you, then.
I'm a cop. I'm supposed to prevent this kind of thing. Just give me a call when it's over and we'll head back to Salmon Bay. And Delson, watch out for Hank. I don't trust him.
Fuck you, Reggie. Dude, man. I started to like Reggie. Now he's a complete fucking dick. What a bastard. Just because someone has powers doesn't mean they're a bioterrorist. Reggie!
Look, those are people over there. They need our help. Not bioterrorists, not conduits. People.
Thank you, Reggie.
Well, thank you. And thank you for being here, so...
What's going on here?
He's my brother, okay? He's here for me. So, what are you thinking?
I've been doing some recon. Our best bet's the dock on the far side. It's less exposed. Figure you two can do your smoke gift.
Thank you.
Draw their attention out front. I'll commandeer your boat and go in during the distraction.
Why are you going in first?
Hank?
Because I'm a cop. Which means I can commandeer a boat, and it's legal. You steal a boat, I'm gonna haul your ass in.
First of all, he has powers.
Oh, he'll do it.
Second of all, I'm pretty sure you can only commandeer a vehicle when chasing down a criminal.
Right?
Is that a Wendigo skull he got on his neck?
Stay safe, will you?
I might be wrong about this, but I'm pretty sure police are only able to...
Start making noise.
I'm pretty sure the police are only able to commandeer a vehicle while chasing down a criminal. I could be wrong about that, I'm not 100% sure, but I know they can't just take one for no reason.
Well, come running. Come on, I know a way into the island we won't be seen.
Explain this is a what happened. I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up was what you saw. Big difference.
Oh, there's the shard.
Huh, funny. Said the same thing about you.
Alright, here we go. Sweet. Upgrade. Let's see what we got for video down here. That looks like it could help. Enhanced invisibility, signal boost. What's this? That requires 6 shards. Get this, because that'll actually help. Excuse me. Sweet smoke.
You pop in here, she'd come out smack dab in the middle of the thing.
You sure about this?
Hey, when I was in that tower, I saw things. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
How do you know about that?
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go.
You know, you never really answered the question, which has me concerned. Sweetness!
Okay, here's the plan. We start cracking these support pillars, they feel the rumble, and the guards come down to check it out. We'll take them out, and Augustine will come running. Gotta be fast.
I'm pretty fast.
Ha ha, what'd I tell you?
Sorry I didn't trust you, man.
Damn straight!
Yeah, I wouldn't say that yet, Telson. Ooh! Cinder Blast! Subdue shit! Subdued attack! There we go. I was gonna say he's glitched, so I can't do anything. Oh, there's a support column down here. Boom!
I cannot believe we're cracking these things.
Save some for the dupes, kid!
I kinda wish I had all of Hank's powers. Boom! Subdued! And subdued! Oh, there's guys over there. I am so glad I got that upgrade. Ooh, there's one over here. Boom! Sweetness! Whoa. Screw off. Oh, it's a minigun guy. I can't do the orbital drop in here, which suck. I see him. Excuse me, sir. Oh, god damn it. There's a turret down there. I don't know. Oh wait, it's a buff. You can get fucked. Okay, the turrets are above us. That's really important. No, holy crap. Use all the missiles on the guy. Dude, Delson!
Take you to tangle with me!
You're good. He's a done for! Sulfur bomb! Wonder if Hank could do the sulfur bomb. Probably. I know Hank has some powers that I don't. He could pretty much fly. All I could do is this. It's not really flying, it's just dashing. Sweet, a column!
Together, there ain't no stopping us, man.
Gonna take all of us to stop Augustine!
True. Or maybe just one, because I'm the main character. Shit. Shit, there's a guy over there. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck did he just do? Did he just start jumping over here but it failed miserably? That was funny as hell. Boom! I love the cinder missile. Sulfur bomb! Okay, that was a fail. Never mind. I was about to say that sulfur bomb was a fail. Sulfur bomb! Cinder missile! Ooh, direct hit! Subdued headshot!
That's payback for Curtin K, Jacko!
Ooh. Let's call him over here. Got it.
You about ready for a new power?
How did you...
Come on! She should be here any minute!
But that doesn't answer the question as to how you knew about that. I'm kind of concerned right now, Hank.
Hurry over here and let's see what powers you get!
You mean... It's core relay right here. I don't know if I should trust this guy now.
What? All of a sudden you don't trust me?
I don't know, man. Something's not right. Maybe I should call Reggie.
Why is it just a core relay here?
Hank!
Henry, you didn't disappoint me.
I did like you asked. You just do like you promised.
Hank, you
son of a bitch,
fuck.
I trusted you!
Never trust a convict. I see we found something in your size, but just to be sure.
Oh, lady. When my brother finds out what you did, he is gonna...
He's gonna what?
Where the fuck did he get a rocket launcher? No! Oh yeah, she should be dead.
You could have hit me!
Yeah, that's payback for blasting me with the angels. Now come on, get up. Come over here, I'll get those cuffs off you.
What about the core relay?
This way, I'll cover you.
Shit.
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
I told you!
God, I just don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy, and bad guys do bad things. You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while.
I agree with Reggie. Hank doesn't really seem like a trustworthy man. But look what happens when you trust him. Is there any reason you can't run, Dawson?
You gotta hurry. I can't fight Augustine like this.
What? Wow. Fucking damn. Oh. Once I get my powers back so I can destroy that thing, that's the first one I'm gonna destroy. How much bolts do you fucking fire?
I gotta hurry, I can't fight Augustine like this.
No, you gotta shut up, Delson. Go, 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 go. Jesus!
Okay, get up here.
I'm trying. What the hell?
No.
I got him.
Okay, that works. Fetching Eugene.
Sorry, I'm out of grenades. I have to do this the old-fashioned way.
What do you mean?
Put your hands up here.
Don't flinch.
Boink! Now I got my powers.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Okay, you were right. If I had listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Well, as long as we are here.
Oh, crap!
Look out! Stop!
Ooh.
Leave my brother alone, you bitch!
Ooh, the B word!
Reggie!
Reggie!
Come on! Reggie!
Delson, look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this!
Listen, we can't let this stuff get to you two. David, I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No. Reggie, don't.
I love you, bro.
Reggie! A moment of silence for Reggie. Now, this bitch dies. No remorse. Nothing. She doesn't feel shit. She dies today. If not today, then at least this week. You can fuck off. Where the hell did she go? Ooh, I'm gonna enjoy her death. Oh, there's the cunt. Cannot believe you hurt Reggie! Come on. Damn it, do I really need a missile? Yeah, I do. I need missiles. Boom, that is awesome. Why are you so interested in me? Damn it, damn it, damn it! Shit. Do me a favor, Augustine. Stay still, you bitch! Tyrant wounded. Oh, that's funny. They call her a tyrant because she's a bitch. Can I borrow these? Thanks, because I really need one. Or two. Hit her again.
Die!
Ooh-hoo-hoo. Delson's mad. Although, to be fair, you can't blame him. I'd be pissed, too. Bitch just killed my brother!
Monster!
You cunt! Time to die! Yeah, now I gotta fight her lackeys. Oh, what the hell? Oh, what's happening? Please stop shooting me. You know your mama told you never to shoot an innocent man. The sulfur bomb didn't do shit to this guy. Matter of fact, nothing's doing shit to him. Oh wait, never mind. Shit. Back off, Augustine. Oh shit, there's more. Ah, poop, it's these guys. What's even worse is that this hoe is cheating. Boom! Ha 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 ha! Oh, that took down neither of them. I think it may have taken down one. Ooh, come on! What the fuck? Wow, that's so unfair and OP. You know, you sound exactly like Eugene's Angels. Oh, you're not Augustine. What? Oh my god. Can you just back off and die?
Sorry, Baldy.
There she is. Stupid cunt. Okay, need more smoke. Ah, now she's resorted to having minions out. While I have no choice but to fight her. You are so cheap, Augustine. Ugh. Fucking dip. I have a chance. Hit her!
Why?
Gonna heal. There is smoke right here. Heal! Jesus! You know what, pal? You are really starting to piss me off. What's making me more mad is that Augustine has out her lackeys! And I'm dead. I'm gonna have to start all over again. Alright, here we go. Stage 2! No, kill her! No, I hit her! I hit her! Come on, get her! Get her! Oh, I'm gonna have to stop the stream and concentrate. First, take down these guys. Because they are such a nuisance. Ooh, I hate this so much. Can you just stop and die? Grab this!
Monster!
Bitch! Fuck, I hate you. I need more smoke if I'm gonna do damage. Okay, good. Smoke here. Grab, 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 and go, go, go. Where is she? She is right here. Oh, that is so unfair. That totally hit her. Come on, come on. Ooh, did I hit her? I got her.
Damn you!
Jeez. Alright, alright, alright. Dash. Smoke dash. Ooh. Where is she? Where is she? Hit her!
Why?
Man. I hate these types of boss battles. I really hate these types of boss battles. Was that it? That was it. I hate those types of boss battles. Yeah, well, fuck all of them.
To trust Hank, but I didn't listen.
You really should have. Now Reggie's dead.
But I swear to you, this son of a bitch is not dead.
Where is Hank Daughtry? I know he made a deal with Augustine. Now where is he?
Could I have this neon? No, fuck it. There's smoke up here, just grab that. Can I grab it? Grab it, got it. Motherfuckers!
Where is he?
Oh great, there's more dupes! This is just what I wanted in my life. A bunch of DUP guys shooting at me.
Tell me where Daughtry is!
Bastards! How many grenades are they throwing? And who the hell is throwing them? And stop shooting at me! Little bastard. Come on. Are you serious? Kick his ass.
Damn it. Should have left one breathing to answer the question. At least I know he's alive. Just gotta find him. Wait a minute, he called before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha.
All right, here we go.
What's going on? I'm here. You ain't.
We're en route. Just had to set up your transport at the marina.
The hell is the DUP here for Hank?
Hank dies today. Come on, Delson.
Dylan.
What? Sorry guys, I was talking to my mom. Alright. Screw it.
I never should have trusted you guys. Where the hell you at?
There's been a complication. Hold your position. May be behind schedule with your party at the Atkinson.
What's going on over there? Sure pounding the hell out of something. Sounds like a freaking war.
Hank, what are you doing?
Peeping Toms.
I did not destroy a camera. Jesus, Hank.
Jesus, Hank did this?
Hank! You there? I'm not afraid of you, Hank.
Not the conduit you were expecting.
For fuck's sake. Why?
Damn it. Lost Hank. Gonna have to locate the signal again.
Yeah, but right now you got a bunch of jackasses trying to kill you. Sulfur bomb. Sulfur bomb. Really, all you can do to take down these guys is just to run. Ooh, I really fucking hate these guys. Where the hell's the video? Climb higher, Delson. Fuck, I hate those guys.
What
oh,
makes you think
on.
A bioterrorist scum like you can leave this city alive?
Of course, there's no signal. Come on, Delson. Fuck off, Delson. It did it again. I fucking hate it when that glitch happens.
Finds out you went back on our deal.
Miss Augustine makes deals with violence. Up there alone in her tower. But there's over 1,000 of us boots here on the ground. We're just here to hunt, kill.
Oh, it's gonna take a lot more than 1,000 dupes to save.
Oh yeah, Hank's handiwork. Sweet.
Thank you, Hank. Excuse me. I swear, if that fucking APC notices me. Thank you, people, but I'm in no mood for cheering. Okay, it's over this way.
I know he's here somewhere. He does seem to like the rooftops.
Motherfucker. Shocker, there's a bunch of dupes there. This is gonna take a little bit. Oh, hey, a DUP officer. Why am I not surprised? There is a chopper. I am so fucked if I don't take that down. Yeah, I'm fucked. What the hell's that chopper? Oh, God damn it. Hit him! I fucking hate this. I'm going to enjoy your death. Fucking hate helicopters.
I can't believe this. I gotta be getting close. Guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
Well, turns out I don't need your goddamn protection. You haven't made it out of the city yet. Yeah, well, I left a trail of you guys' carcasses from one end of the city to the other. Any DUP shows up at the marina, that line's just gonna continue right out into the water.
He's heading to a marina, running out of dry land. I'd say me and old Hank are about to meet up again.
Please don't. Let's do this with classical smoke. Smoke me smoke. What if I have to use other powers? I guess I will. Hi, Hank.
She killed Reggie.
I didn't know, I swear to God.
You didn't know?
You set us up!
She said she wasn't gonna hurt you! She promised she's just gonna talk!
What, and you believed her?
She got a sadistic streak a mile wide, but I never heard tell of her actually killing a conduit!
My brother would still be alive if it wasn't for you!
She had my daughter.
Oh! I got no choice but to spare Hank. Even though he should die.
Why don't you just come with us? Just disappear.
Stay safe, Hank.
I would have gone with Hank.
I'm coming, honey.
I'm about to get some new clothes, Hank. Fully upgraded. But that's how the DUP confront Augustine. Alright. That's gonna be it for this video slash stream. Hope you all enjoyed it.
Citizens of Seattle, it's time to take back our city from those who seek to destroy it. Fire terrorists have no place on our streets. They must be locked away, far from all decent, normal people, for the good of society.
Are you kidding me? I'm the one who's been protecting society from her and her army of freaks!
Okay, that's going to be it for this video slash stream. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. If you're watching this on YouTube, follow my Twitch link in the description. If you're watching this on Twitch, subscribe to my
YouTube.
Can't
stop until I get Augustine.
Called Infinity Sweetheart. All caps. That's going to be it. I hope you all enjoyed, and bye-bye.